I'm Indu Jayaram. I'm a career analyst. I've been doing career counsel for children for the past 15 years. And for me, the issue ever has been about my color. And when I was little, I didn't know that color was a major problem. And fairness is a ticket for happiness. Because I grew up happily in Wayanad. And when I got married and came to a city atmosphere, I was told that I looked dark. So I was confused and I was feeling guilty about it that I'm dark. So color has been an issue always in an Indian family, because I have seen people telling my mother that she was dark, and I had this in my subconscious mind, and I've seen that she was really sad, because every time with her efficiency, more comparison would come about her color. So that has always made me really sad. But later on, I realized that color is just a mindset. Okay, so acceptance of people as they are is most important. And I always want to tell young girls who feel bad that they are brown or they have different shades, no, you celebrate your color, because different shades of brown is, we celebrate our culture, and also you celebrate your happiness.